Well, you know, the day before Christmas, and stores are going to be packed as last-minute shoppers finish up or, in some cases, start their gift list. But are you still looking for some ideas? That can be the hardest part sometimes. The Valley Today's Christy Larson is here to help this morning. She's live at JCPenney's at the West Acres Mall with a few ideas. You know, we've talked about dads. Now it's on to what we can pick up for mom. Hi, Christy.
Or the kids, actually, Kyle. We switched things around a little bit. So we're going to start with the kids, and then we'll talk about mom coming up in the next half hour. But David Spinks is the general manager, and we put together quite a few different things. But I know one of the biggest that I want to start with is Star Wars.
Right. We have a great selection for Star Wars, just for everybody in the store, but definitely for kids. You know, we have lightsaber, we have Lego Star Wars watches, we have Star Wars hoodies. So, yeah, anything that the kid could want for Star Wars, definitely.
And then you said these are a couple of the popular items that you guys have seen going off the shelf pretty quickly, and you still have a lot in stock, though, so if people come in today, they'll still be able to get them.
Exactly. If you're looking for gifts under $10, Olaf is $9.99. We have plenty of Frozen merchandise, lots of Disney-themed merchandise. Toy Story is one of our most popular movie themes this year. You can get Woody for $19.99. Got a good selection of Discovery Kids. Spy goggles. What kid does not need spy goggles?
I would want some. I think I might have to get some for the newsroom to spy on Kyle and Lisa.
Right? They're under $10. All of the kids' Nike, both boys and girls, is 25% off. So we also have the Disney dress-up, full Disney shop to shop for all the kids in your life. So great opportunities.
And I know, too, you guys always have a lot of different sales going on. You take a look in the store, and you can just see all the different signs around. So come into JCPenney's. They open up at 8, and they are open until midnight tonight. So, Kyle, no matter what time people are going to be getting done off of work, they have plenty of time to come in here and find those last-minute gifts. And like you said, we still have mom to talk about, so we'll talk about her coming up in the next half hour.
All right, Christy, thank you very much.